Well, it all started about 3 hours ago. A crew working on a major construction project here on the other side of the promenade at Crocker Park hit a 6-inch gas main. And I can tell you, you can smell it in the air. We talked to the assistant chief of the Westlake Fire Department, and he said, thank goodness it's been a windy day, but it did force the evacuation of the Regal Cinema 16. Also, you can see behind me, the Nordstrom Rack has been closed, along with Bed Bath & Beyond and a couple of other stores here at the promenade at Crocker Park. However, much of this shopping center remains open, so that's the good news here. But it's going to take a number of hours to get this all buttoned up to figure out when they're going to have the gas shut off. This main is going to take a number of days to repair. Reporting live here from Westlake, I'm 5 on your side, investigator Joe Paganakis.